But you did give me quite a turn.
You see, I was following...
It's rather good, what? Doorknob turn?
Please, sir.
Well, one good turn deserves another. What can I do for you?
Well, I'm looking for a wife. So, if you don't mind...
Eh? Oh!
There he is! I simply must get through!
Sorry, you're much too big. Simply impassable.
You mean impossible?
No, impassable. Nothing's impossible. Why don't you try the bottle on the table?
Table? Oh!
Read the directions, and directly you'll be directed in the right direction.
Do look me. Better look first. For if one drinks mud from a bottle marked poison, it's almost certain to disagree with one sooner or later.
Beg your pardon?
I was just giving myself some good advice. But... tastes like cherry tart, custard, pineapple, roast turkey, goodness! What did I do?
You almost went out like a candle.
But look, I'm just the right size.
Oh, no use. I forgot to tell you. I'm locked.
Oh, no.
But of course, you've got the key, so... Now, don't tell me you left it up there.
Oh, dear. Whatever will I do?
Try the box, naturally.
Oh! Eat me. All right. But goodness knows what this will do. Whoa, 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 whoa,
whoa.
What did you say?
I said a little of that went a long way.
Well, I don't think it's so funny.